Juanita Young, the mother of Malcolm Ferguson.
Good afternoon, everybody. It's that time again when we have to come out here and do what we need to do. And that's drive out this Trump and him. When we live in a system the way we are today, we get no justice. We go get nowhere. When the police murdered my son, Malcolm Ferguson, in 2000, they did nothing. The cop is still working out here. This is a national epidemic that we face by this system because of people like Trump. If we could only stand together and say enough is enough and bring out those that don't care, that cause the problem. I'm saying to all y'all, drive out the Trump regime. On October 22nd, Tuesday, we're going to have a national day of protest. And we are going to be right here at 2 o'clock. We asking all of y'all to come and support October 22nd, national day of protest. Because this is still the same fight that we're doing today, continues on Tuesday. The only problem is, bring out the numbers. Stop letting these police think they rule us. Stop letting parents be separated from their children. This, that is a damn shame that man could come out and separate these kids from their parents. And nobody has done anything. Because those kids are dying. They're suffering. And where are they? Right here where we live. Why are we allowing them to do this to our children? It could have been anyone else. I'm saying, Trump gotta go. Yeah. Trump.